It was just a regular day at the doctor's office.
Looking straight ahead.
Wanda Orr was meeting with patients as usual at Doctor's Vision Center in Washington.
Place your chin right in that little cup area.
But one patient had an emergency. Stacy Johnson at the front desk saw it all.
She ended up on the floor having a seizure.
Immediately, Stacy says Wanda came to the rescue with the skills she learned from the American Red Cross, making sure the patient could breathe.
I grabbed her and just laid her on the floor. I just wanted to make sure she didn't harm herself.
For professional rescuers, firemen, law enforcement, it's not a big deal for us. But for civilians, it's a real big deal.
William Pitt taught Wanda those skills and says if she hadn't stepped in when she did, the patient may not have survived.
It's just amazing because basically what you're doing is you're giving that person another chance.
So the Greater Pamlico Chapter of the American Red Cross honored Wanda.
It's an amazing thing to be able to recall it and to do the procedures correctly.
As it turns out, that's not the first person Wanda has helped. We caught up with Leroy Reddick, who says he was in the parking lot of Doctor's Vision Center.
I passed out there.
Wanda came out and checked on him.
If she had left me there, I would die. No, but God sent her by.
While many praise Wanda for her actions, she thinks others would have done the same.
I'm not a hero. I was just glad that I was able to help somebody else.
In Beaufort County, Parul Joshi, Eyewitness News 9, on your side.